He's banged off the puck. Battling away down low in the corner up top. Here's Graves. Graves takes the shot on net. Merzlikins with the glove. And we'll have a little bit of a collision right in front. And anytime there's contact with the goaltender, you can expect a scrum like that to begin.
Yeah, we were talking about this center net drive that Lindy Ruff has talked about, but it's also just about getting in front of the net. You can see both Bastion, number
Bay Ruther, looking like they might get to go here, AJ.
That'll get the temperature rising in this game. It's been, hasn't been all that physical, and I think, you know, Columbus plays a pretty heavy game, and New Jersey is, I think of them more as a fast team in transition, but New Jersey is the one who initiated this physical play. Both Jimmy Vesey and Nathan Bastion crashing in front of Elvis Merzlikins, and as you mentioned, here's the play, and it's both Bastion and Jimmy Vesey who goes around, and Jimmy Vesey gets a little piece of Merzlikins, and not appreciated by the Blue Jackets.
And you can see there that little smile by Nathan Bastion as he was getting it going, and you can see, you know, New Jersey Devils, he was selected by Seattle in the expansion draft, and they claimed him on waivers, and they wanted to bring him back because he is a bit of a fan favorite. So they will sit 5 each for fighting.